this phantom wing?
Wow.
Hello. I was just asking. Just don't bother with him. It's a waste of time.
It's not dead. She just needs more time.
Hey, snap out of it. He's usually like that whenever this comes up.
Thank you.
this Phantom Wing?
Just now.
The port is getting pretty crowded.
Interesting power.
We must focus all our efforts on
Mila's magic stabilizer.
Where did Atrus go? What? No way! Aren't you the famous adventurer?
How did you come? Grow plants together in the garden. That... I think I spilled it while eating. I... Also... If only I had made an island for Darnet, so she could rest comfortably. Everyone's been telling me to be ready to let her go. methods I've been using were temporary measures to put me to sleep or suppress seizures. Here's the plan. Darnet, let's go in. Yeah?
This is hard to take.
As for that child, I remember them too.
Thank you.
This is something I must do. That soldier was carrying a big burden alone.
Have you spoken with the Queen? What did the Queen say?
Roshaza's complex phantom magic has been our primary goal for quite some time. Then let's talk about it with the research data. Meriden!
I'll help too.
We'd like to settle the research on how to purify phantom magic. Let's look at the research data and talk about each point. This is a potion that maximizes the effect based on low-level purified phantom magic.
Does this mean it uses a poisonous herb?
It's dangerous for the Sylvain who hasn't inherited a soul.
It's a weapon against powerful phantom magic, isn't it? I didn't take into account that if the affected Sylvain was so small to begin with, we wouldn't even have the chance to try anything. You mean a little Sylvain is holding up? Oh, goodness.
It is definitely a potion that has enhanced the purification effect. Let's look for other ways.
Yes, Professor! I wasn't snoozing.
This scroll is used for all-nighters.
Let's continue our discussion.
It's my turn. This is the research book I referenced. Summarize, we need a waymark.
It's interesting research, but it's just at the beginning stage.
You just might be able to lift this complex magic.
Perhaps it will take quite a while to research.
Oh, I can't bear to face the Queen. I need more time.
Now, hold on! On a dusty bookcase. I found this. Read it. Avin, are they here?
Does Avin's research paper have feet? Thank you.
Arvin is the mage living in Lake Shiverwave, right? Failed back then, too. Yes. I won't give up. No matter what. Do you think if I buy him some fruit that he'll cooperate?
I have something to tell you. It's never good to spread false hope. I wanted to tell you first.
The port is getting pretty crowded.
There are even guests who come with me with fruit baskets.
I look forward to your cooperation.
I hear you're helping this friend?
Is there really no way?
I wonder if it's here or not. It's impossible to wake someone up from the Phantom. But there's a way to stop her from rampaging. I heard she's in a dangerous state where you don't know when she'll start to rampage?
enter Darnett's inner conscience and plant a happy dream?
Hello? Did you hear what I said?
Oh, I heard it. You don't need to worry about that.
It's coming alive. It probably wasn't a good idea to get myself involved in this. It became a frog! Whoa, it's slippery.
This is...
It's a memory I want to forget!
You know...
Look at your friend here.
Slowly, from the beginning.
this way. Then, shall we begin? The illusion powder is flowing down in a long band.
To grow up and inherit the soul of a great ancestor.
Me too.
I don't want to. Why do I have to inherit some weird soul? I just want to live as me.
That's said to be the way adults carry on the wisdom of their ancestors.
You're weird to say you don't want a soul transfer.
Darn it.
Sylvain, you have pointy ears, so you do seem like one, but...
Of course I am. Why are you asking that? This is impossible.
Like it as is. I'm okay without a great soul.
That's right, Darna. This is fine. That's what I should have said that day. Could you sprinkle the illusion powder again? Every moment.
Did you put the powder in?
Please sprinkle a little more. A little more.
Village?
Right now.
Do you see?
Are you there?
Two, three.
I found out the secret. It's not a silly question.
If you're submerged, you can see something else.
Darnett, fourth place! You're faster than yesterday! And I heard it's going to rain tomorrow. Do you want me to build a dike so your home doesn't get submerged? Do you want me to build a dike so your home doesn't get submerged? Apple Elemental, are you there? Apple Elemental, are you there?
I'm sorry, I ran out on my own. This is Darnett's childhood handwriting. Whenever we played hide and seek, Darnett would hide in unexpected places. Those days weren't all
happy days for Darnet. Sprinkle the illusion powder. As we all grew up and entered adulthood,
I feel like I don't have a place in the world.
No, Darnet. I find your thoughts fascinating and original. It's true, I always want to hear it. I think about you every...
What?
It's amazing to think about things that others can't.
You really think so?
Of course. How many more times do I have to tell you to believe me? I'm telling you until you believe me. Don't think we need to listen to any further. The Glass Lotus changes before.
Well, that was a long time ago.
Adventure?
You remembered? Everyone laughed at me.
Why didn't you tell me I had to watch it underwater? I went there for months. Out of curiosity.
Are you
going to keep listening?
You should have asked me.
It's hard to talk to the person you like. You talk to me.
You idiot. If you had asked, I would have taken your hand and showed you. But how did you find out?
I tried to copy you. It was really pretty, Darnet. Are you going to watch until the illusion melts away? Beautiful.
Yes, that's right. It's really pretty.
I'm ordinary. And I've only lived my life as others told me to. So I'm amazed at how you figure out these things.
I'm ordinary too.
It's going to disappear soon. But you'll become even more curious if it cuts off while listening to it. Darnet and I talked for a really long time on that day.
This could be trouble for us. A lot of Darnett's illusions appeared in the village.
Darnett!
You're about to pop a balloon with a needle. It's Aedris's house.
You've got an interesting power.
We must focus all our efforts on this magic state.
I heard she's already dead. I said it was dangerous. I should have chased her away earlier.
Put an end to it this time.
How can you say that when you can see that?
We're trying to protect our family. Don't blame us.
Oh, you're here.
I said, get
How
out
long
of the way.
Do I have to be
I'm
worried
like comfortably?
We don't want to do this either. You might blame me for being cold-hearted.
too. You managed to fix it.
Please.
When I looked at the illusion of the past,
please take care of Darnett.
Yeah, I'll take care of Darnett. Don't worry. Have it ready to start right away for when you get back.
I will show you the future that Darnett and I dreamed of together. This is the place. Get the illusion powder. We spent a lot of time in Digny's cabin. We had a lot of dreams.
Atris, did you draw this? You were hiding this skill.
Is that so? Do you like it? When I heard your story last time, I wanted to draw it.
It's a drawing that makes me happy just by looking at it.
If you tell me a story, I will draw it all for you. Darnett shared her weird and
wonderful imagination with me. I could picture it all vividly in my head. It's been a while since I last saw it. If it's inside this picture, Darnett will certainly be happy. Most happy when she was dreaming. That's right. We made this promise. This is the place. We've already used it all up.
It's all right. You don't have to sprinkle illusion powder, because the memories here are vivid. Thank you. Darnad and I have buried mementos here. How was it? Was Darnad happy here?
Yeah?
will come back with Darnett and read the letter, for sure.
The port is getting pretty crowded.
You're finally back. Come on, I've completed the preparations while waiting for you.
It's a question that many people have already asked me countless times.
I see. I don't think it's any use saying more.
So this is a dream where Darnett is imprisoned.
The dream demons are coming. Be careful. Sick corpses. Sina. This is a lie. Wait, the spirits are acting strange. Watch out.
Please, help me! Save me! Demon, please!
Trust anything, and there's endless fighting. There's Darnet, not too far away from here.
You'll regret this.
Why are you
for
being
the rest
so stubborn?
Wait, I forgot about you.
I'm tired of this too.
Only we can.
Let's just
you.
Stop here.
Nonsense.
Never mind that nonsense.
Again, that man. The more you resemble him, the clearer it becomes what I have to protect.
Darnet, please.
Attack me. Strike the first blow. You. You're not the real Aedris.
Darnet, I'm here. It's the real me. Darnet. All this time, you had such a hard time alone. Darnet, I'm here. I told you I wouldn't leave you alone. So you too. Please don't leave me alone either. You can't leave me alone.
Oh, Adrus. You really came. Just like the promise. That you'll always be by my side. I missed you so much, Adrus. I can sense that the dream demons fear you.
Testing! Can you hear me? There's not much time. If you stay there too long, I won't be able to get you out, so you need to come out soon.
We finally reunited. Go without Darnet.
Adrus.
Thank you. Thank you. See you later.
Let's take a moment. Like we used to.
Yeah. See you in the dream, Aedris.
Stirs in the pale moonlight. I hear a voice in my dreams that calls me back again. I feel the wind and I see your light, guiding like a beacon to your side. Will the time ever return, even for a while? Will I ever see your face or feel your smile? Silent tears are now long gone. Oh, can you hear in our dreams the melody? We'll gather all our memories, so precious and so warm. I will be here longing for you when this night ends. This dream will end.
Until the day we meet again. Sweet dreams, Darnet.
You succeeded!
Let's meet in a dream. Darn it. Thank you so much.